Welcome back to today's video. We'll be playing a game on Roblox called Night Watch, and I have no experience in this game. Oh, hold on. Right, I have no experience in this game. So I have no idea the story on this game. I just found it on the menu. I was just scrolling through the hot garbage, and I found this game, and I thought I'd make a video of it. Oh, shoot. Hold on. How do I reset it to default? Whatever. So this is character creation. I don't know how to do this. Skin tone. Okay. Hair. Let's make it black. Maybe we can make it brown. How do I make this brown? All right, hold on. Okay. Eyes. Let's see. Let's go blue. Shirt. Let's go green. Pants. Also green. Okay, sweet. This is our character. Done. Whoa! Wait, how did they make a Roblox game out of this? Are my headphones plugged in? Yes, they are. Okay. Wait, sorry guys, let me just double check. Yep, that'll work. Okay. And so how do we start? What are we doing? Need to inspect. The real game lies beyond this hallway. Continue walking if you are willing. What is the loading screen here? Isn't this supposed to be a horror game? You wanted to look. The game is called Night Watch. If you want to play it. It's got like a scary thumbnail. Ew. That is a horrible guy. Now my mouse is a dog. Okay. Read before playing. Audio and volume. Check that your volume is up. Audio if necessary for gameplay. Graphics. If your device is capable, make sure your graphics are 5 or higher. Go to menu, settings, graphics, settings. Yep, that's all the way up. Flashing images. This game contains flashing imagery, loud noises, and jump scares. That's great. If you have a short attention span or a difficult time focusing while reading, press Y and accommodations will be made. I have no idea what that is. Yes.
November 23rd, 1994.
Why is all my servers in the bottom?
The Smiles family adopted a new dog named Boxy.
Boxy. Okay. Hello, Boxy.
The kids were overjoyed about the new fuzzy addition to the family. But on Hellum Island, nothing is safe.
Okay.
Unbeknownst to the family, Boxy would be taken control of by a dark entity. An evil entity.
What? Dude. It's funny because Subway Surfers at like 144p. Ooh. Okay, this just changed. I'm waiting for a jump scare. Did I jump scare?
Okay. As the family's guardian angel, it is your responsibility to protect them.
Oh, it's one of these. Great.
The evil must not harm them.
Dog loading screen. Okay. I like the graphics. Okay. Yeah, that's actually really creepy. I don't like. It's one of these. Use the arrows on the left and right of the screen to navigate to different rooms. Familiarize yourself with the objects in the house as to make it easier to tell when things have been tampered with. Oh my gosh. No! It's a game like Alternate Watch. Click and hold to fix any objects that have been altered or moved. Wait. Use your light to fend off any dark entities. Oh! Wait, so I can just like. Wait. Does something happen if you do too many wrong anomalies? Like, too many wrong things? So, this tells us in the corner, bottom right, how many anomalies there are. For right now. Plates. There's nothing wrong with the object. I hate you. I don't like how small a distance the flashlight has. What's this door here? Okay. Painting. That's scary. What? It's moving. Frick you. Rubik's Cube is soft. That is. These are. This is Skinwalker. There's two Skinwalkers in this room. Woo! Wait, why is this. Wait, hold on. This. Wait. Was it here? It's gonna take me a long time to memorize this stuff. Okay, ma'am, there are two forbidden dolls in your abnormality level risky. No! It's gonna take me a long freaking time for me to memorize all this crap. Ah! That's very scary, okay. That really scared me. Oh! Frick you. We're back at safe. Okay. That box, it was scary. Dangerous? What do you mean dangerous? Oh my god. I'm actually dead. What, does this jump scare me if I, yes.
Is that horrible?
Mm-hmm. There's another one. I hate you so much. Oh my god. No! There was another doll in the room. Ah! That's really scared me. Okay. Okay, this is gonna take me a long time to memorize. We'll just, okay, level one. Just die here. You found a hidden boxy. It was near, okay. Yeah, I really don't care, I've already seen it. What is this? What is this and what is, oh, it's just the art on the carpet. Did I have to fill Boxy's bowl? I think I did that. I think that's why I died. Yeah, I definitely need to get. Were there three chairs before? I meant four. I gotta keep an eye on the paintings. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. All right, sorry, guys. Let's get back to the game. Okay, so I think I have to, like... Okay, sand painting. What is this? Is this here? Crap, okay. What's this book here? What is this here? What's this here? And that's on the wall. Tenebrae, Cladendo, is this a different language? Wait, is somebody messing with me? Oh! Yes! Okay, that actually scared me. I thought that was something else. The desk is longer. Oh my god, what? Oh. Hey, I come jump scare. Oh god, that's scary. God, that's really scary. I'm horrible at this game. I'm sure this game's like really good. It's good at scaring me. Find a hidden boxy. I found a hidden boxy. Alright, let's get like, okay, actually, I need to get better. So let's remember everything. This is like, what? Pinterest the paintings. This is this, and this is this. Let me make sure. Was there a radiator? Frick. Are her legs supposed to be levitating? The frick? This wasn't here before. Alright, this is the same. This is the same. Crap. Sweet. Okay, thank you. This is actually really scary. Was there a thing in here? Okay. Well, I haven't seen this room before. This is weird. Okay, this is supposed to be there. The dad. Okay, we're back at safe. Where'd the hidden boxy go? Crap! Okay, I bet she's here. Boxy is gonna kill me. Hold the fill. Yes, okay. There's nothing here. Yes! Okay, we're actually getting better. We're getting better. Alright, so she's here. Come here, boy! Go somewhere else. Where is she? There you are. Where are you, piece of crap? It's making music! Where is she? There you are. She's still here. This is really annoying. Where is she? What's this? Oh, it was the thingy. It was the music player, whatever it's called. I don't know. Honky honker. Risky. I see her. Boxy, you're an idiot. Was this here before? Oh my god, I'm actually so good at this game. Painting! Let's go! I'm actually getting better at this game! Broken. Crap. Dude, I'm actually, like, so tempted right now. Alright, There you are. Get laser beamed. Oh, hold the ball. Fill the ball. It's 3 a.m. We got 3 hours left. We're at safe. This is good. What's this? I wasn't there. Okay, that was already there. Paintings haven't changed. She's still here. Okay. Extra doll. Let's go. What's this? Yes, I'm getting so much better at this game. Laser beamed, idiot! What's this? Okay, nothing's wrong with that. What's this here? Well, I'm a genius! Was the shelf broken? Okay, yes it was. Get laser beamed, idiot! Fill the bowl. Okay. Hear something. Was this here? She's here, isn't she? Please. Don't kill me. The walls are like. Please no. How? Where? What? Alright, hold on. I'm taking my headphones off real quick because. Thank you very much. Better luck next time. Is it gonna do it again? Okay. Load save. No, dude, are you kidding me? Bro, I was doing so good. I was at like 5 a.m. If I made it to 6 a.m., I would have won. Level 1. Alright, what do we got here? Okay. Hidden boxy. Give me the hidden boxy.
Thank you.
Wait, there's double statues. I think there's double statues here. No, frick. Boxy bowl is full. Okay, let's get this straight. Oh, that wasn't there. All right, let's get this straight. There's 8 chairs at the table. There's not a table here. Okay, this is, there's a radiator right here. Radiator right here, stairs here, okay. These 2 paintings. Okay, this is very, it's one of these concentrating games. You have to concentrate like really hard and able to win. Okay, no anomalies yet. Anomalies, whatever they're called. Bing. Okay. What is this thing? Oh, that's a toothbrush. I'm an idiot. Just remember that every single fan is on. If one's off, then we know it's an anomaly. Okay, we can use A and D. I have the chills right now. I need to find this dumb and idiotic stupid dog and beam her in the face and send her to heaven. Just like that. It's funny how she just immediately popped up as soon as I was talking to her about her. Okay. Get beamed, idiot! Get de-beamed! I'm not scared of you! I ain't scared of you! Alright, there's no anomalies right now. Oh. It's a really long desk for some reason. Okay. Right here! Yes! Now my level's dangerous! Dangerous, dangerous. Frick you, frick you, frick you. What was that? You piece of crap. Fill a bowl! What are you doing? There's another plate. Are you kidding me? Are you literally kidding me? Are you literally kidding me? You piece of crap. Yeah, I want to beat you with a habit of that. I hate my life so much. Alright, let's beat this. Level 1. Let's get the hidden boxy, thank you very much. Stay focused. Boxy bowl is filled. Okay, 8 chairs. Confirmed. Wait. Wasn't this supposed to be going down? Frick. Save will turn into risky any moment now because I know that there's going to be an anomaly popping up somewhere. Okay. Okay, I had to check. Fill the bowl. Oh, three plates.
I have no idea.
Where are these legs? This is very weird. Why are they both very heavily breathing? They're very heavily breathing.
I want to beat it. I want to beat this dumb game for the content. Right.
Penny, I'm genius. Boxy, are you behind here?
No, you're not.
I just said your name. Every time I say her name, she pops up. Like, hey, Boxy, come out and play. I saw a light right here. Does that count? Is she under the bed? I think she's under the bed. Oh, it was spilt milk. This is also wrong. Get beamed! Get beamed again. There she is again. You gotta get in like every single room. She's in every single room, I'm telling you. Maybe not every single room. You know what I'm talking about, though. Painting, you piece of crap. Okay. Living room. Where's the living room? Fill the freaking bowl. What is happening to the walls? You. Okay, she's gone. Was the curtain here? Let's go. I'm actually genius. How am I so genius? Wait, is this the same? No, it wasn't. Okay, yeah, maybe I'm not genius. I'm so good at this game, dude. Okay, there's a monkey right here. It's a monkey. Make sure. There's a. I know, I saw her when I pressed this and I was like, she's there. Okay. There she is. Risky, the abnormality level is risky. How? She's right here. I saw her legs when I went to do this. She's an idiot. Oh my god, how are we there you are. Fill the bowl. I'm actually so good at this game. Three plates. I'm so good. This isn't in here. This wasn't here. Okay. Oh wait, it's a different painting. This is from another one of those games. What's it called? Submarine Life? I forgot what it's called. Yeah. Okay, you're dumb. I'm actually scared. Not that the game itself is scary. Two boxes in the same room, is that possible? Okay. That was crazy. Is this different? Okay.
Yeah.
You didn't feel that. If the dead didn't feel that, then he's dead. Okay, well, he's still breathing, so he's not dead. I don't know if he is or not. Oh, it's supposed to be a globe. I'm genius. Okay, let's go. We're at 4 a.m., boys. Don't check. Okay.
Yeah. Die!
Yeah, we gotta beat this. I gotta beat this for the content. Please like and subscribe, because I think this means that she's here. I knew. Oh, how did I know? Like literally, how did I know? No boxes. No idiotic boxes. Was the plant up here? No, it wasn't. I mean, yes, it was. Oh my gosh, it's gonna turn into risky, isn't it? It's going to turn into risky. How did I know? How the freak did I know? Okay, there she goes. Goodbye. Okay, yeah, I'm not an idiot. Wait, there's another table. Why is there another table? But it isn't showing over here. I'm stupid. Dude, I'm actually scared. Bro, I'm gonna die. I'm not scared that the game itself is scary. I'm scared that I'm gonna lose. That's exactly why I'm scared. If you need an answer for that. I heard something. Three plates. You're an absolute idiot. Hey, you're messing with something. Yes! I beat it! Yes, I beat it! Woo! Hello, Boxy. I didn't know dogs could talk. But I want to just have you know something. You're a demon. There's a boxy right here. There's just gonna be a ton of boxes in there. Okay. Are there so many boxes? Is this just her, like, his? Like, okay, I'm just assuming the gender, because I don't know if a boxy is a she or a he. I'm assuming it's a he because of the voice. Are these like his clones? These are his ancestors, aren't they? His sisters or his brothers. His family members. This is his brother, his sister. Jump scare. 2 days left. There's 3 days in total. Okay. The loading dot means that there's Okay, whatever. Whew. I have to beat the entire game. I thought I already beat it, but I instead didn't. Start out with a bit. Yeah, I think I need to find hidden boxes. There's another hidden boxy. I think there's like hidden boxes in every level. How did I know I had to find a hidden boxy? Is it smaller? Okay, no, it's not. I just felt like it was a little smaller. This isn't supposed to be here. Or was that an anomaly that it disappeared? Huh, okay, there's 8 chairs. closed. I'm genius. Painting. I'm genius. Okay, so I suppose box is a little bit more aggressive. Because a lot more things are moving around than before. Nothing behind here. Okay. You! Get over here! And I hate... okay, Boxy, you're idiotic. You're a psychopath. You're an idiot. God, she's so annoying. This is like having to deal with my friend's dog named Rosie. Every time I walk in the door, she comes and she scratches me all the time. This is like... oh, I almost just died because the ball wasn't filled. Perfection. Table moved. You piece of crap. Okay. Let's go. It's supposed to be closed. Wait, no. Nothing is wrong, but mistakes have consequences. Oh my! Wait, I'm actually scared. Why does it look like that? Is this an anomaly? I don't. No. Soul sucker Boxy. I'm scared. I'm scared. You! There's another anomaly right here, and there's an anomaly. Okay, well, shoot. He's here again. Woo! What? Three boxes in a row. That's crazy. You? Come here. What the? Go back to sleep. I'm scared. What the? Okay. Forgot to feed Boxy. This is great. I had to feed the bowl. I had to do the bowl. You're kidding me! Oh my god, I hit my mouse so much. Let's save. Ow! Boxy, you piece of crap! Why don't you buy... hey, family, why don't you buy 500 bowls for her to eat every single night? Because she's a fat turd. Yeah, to be honest, she actually is. She's a very fat turd. Here's something. Does this painting change? Okay, no. Mistakes have consequences. You, okay, thank you very much. You piece of crap. Okay, nothing real with this. I'm feeling something's wrong here. Why didn't it say anything? I have the feeling that box is here somewhere. The clock has the freaking eyeballs thingies. Is she in here? No, gulp, 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 gulp. Risky, what do you mean? Oh, God. She's here. She's still here in the house. I think he's supposed to be under the covers. Something happened. I swear something happened. I heard a curtain. Okay, fixed. We're not safe. I don't, there's a boxy somewhere. Hold! Oh my gosh, that was so close. It's a dangerous! It's a dangerous! How is it still not dangerous? You? Another one right here. How? No, but like literally, how? Oh no. I got something wrong, didn't I? Was it the bull? It was the bowl, wasn't it? Oh wait, was it doing the soul sucking thing again? I think it was. Yeah, that's I'm okay. Night two's very hard. We're gonna have to do night three, and then that's okay. This is gonna be very hard. I don't care if it's a long video or not, we're gonna beat this. No matter how long it takes. I found a hidden boxy. Professional boxy finder. Thank you. The bowl seems to go down much faster. There's gotta be a boxy somewhere. I know there's a boxy somewhere. How did I know? How? How? I'm literally a genius. A genius. Yes, sir. Painting. Thank you. Nothing in here. Yeah, thank you very much. Risky. Alright, I need to go to the kitchen. We're back at safe. Kitchen. Okay, fill the bowl. Spilt milk. Okay, fixed. Thought I saw something. Okay, there's a boxy here. A boxy here and a boxy there. Boxy everywhere. Oh, soul sucking boxy. Get rid of this thing. Yeah. She's doing it again. Sold up on a lot of rare encounters. Is this open? Dangerous! It's the ah! Go away. Kitchen! Fill the bowl! Bro, it wasn't the bowl. If I wanted to fix it, I would die because of the bowl. What do you do? What do you do about that? We're gonna be here for a long time. Okay, dumb house. Okay. Bro, who invented this? This game? Like, who made it? Hidden boxy. hole to fill. Oh, no, the, oh, there's a boxy here, wait, I think there was go. Yeah, speedrun football. You do football. You have the ball. There's a ball here. There's a ball here. It's an amateur. Ah! This is. We need to fix this. Okay. A hallway. You piece of crap! Get out of my way! Okay. Here and here. Sweet. Okay, I'm doing this just for the content. Okay, get beamed with a laser beam. We're at dangerous. I'm dead. That was so scary. Okay, I just need to find. Okay, yep, yes, this. Oh my god, hurry, wait, right here. Okay, we good. Daddy? This is fine. Daddy? Ah, we're back at dangerous. Daddy? Anomalies, I'm here to seek your soul. Oh my. Okay, here we go. Here's one too. Get out of dangerous, please! Don't be dangerous. Be dangerous. I'm actually scared. No! I hate my life so much. I literally hate my life so much. How are we at 1 a.m.? That was 1 a.m.? Night 3 will be horrifyingly impossible. I'm serious. There is absolutely no way I'm going to be able to beat it. Sorry, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry, guys. Let's get back. Another one here. Already. Football. Daddy. Yonkity splinkity. Hidden Daddy? Boxy. Daddy. Honk, honk. Okay, let's go. Okay, seriously though, like, why do the walls do that though? Appa, you're boxy. Was this gorilla here? How did I know? Honestly. Painting. Oh, there's nothing wrong with the object. Broken mirror. Anything in here? Nope. Boxes here and the boxes there. I thought. We're at 1 a.m.
Again. I'm gonna be retrying this and retrying this and trying and trying to beat this.
Okay, I barely saw that. Gorilla. Okay, we're at risky. Okay, we're at safe again. This is bad. Okay, we're good now. Okay.
A Bexy there.
Okay, there's a plant right here. I think this is supposed to be open, right? Oh, God. I don't like when it says nothing is wrong, but mistakes have consequences, because I know something bad happened just like that. We're at dangerous! Okay, just go from there. Something happened. We almost just died.
Yes, I know.
Oof. Okay, right here. There's a gorilla boy. Soul sucking Rosie. I didn't mean to say Rosie. I meant to say Boxy. Yeah, I didn't see you, piece of crap. Oh my God, I'm actually get the painting! Get the painting! Get the big but the big something. Move! Move! Oh, you piece of crap. I'm dead. I'm so scared. Oh, we're at risky. Oh my God! Three plates. Fix it, you piece of crap! Fix it, Felix. Okay. All right, painting here. Boxy here on this painting. Sweet. Sweet potato. Right, I'm going to the kitchen. Throw the ball. To the top. Round three, and we got 3 hours left. Please win. Please. I spent so much time to get here. Okay, fix that. Okay, this is an anomaly. An anomaly. Okay, anomalies. This is great. Okay, we're doing really good. Until it says freaking risky! It was Boxy, wasn't it? You piece of crap. I hate Boxy so much. I hate Boxy. I literally do. I seriously do. Like, Boxy. I'm sure she is. She's a fat turd! Yeah, why? Alright, let's do this. God, dude, we were at 4 a.m. Wait, it literally says it's at 4. Never mind. It said 4 a.m. You have to get the boxes and you have to... I didn't know that, though. Okay, so there can't be too many boxes at the same time. It's already at risky? Are you kidding me? She's a sleep talker. You? Out of the way, piece of crap. Okay. Oh God! I want to beat this game so badly. Oop, anomaly right here. Okay, timer, will you please go up for God's sake? Okay. Solid boy right here. There's something wrong here. Nothing's wrong with the object. Okay. Okay, feed the bowl. Out of my way, piece of crap. Out of my way, I do not want to deal with a tiny little boxy that cannot hurt me and I'm not scared of. Boxy is not scary. I am not scared of Boxy, but other people are. It is not scary. This game is really easy. Please don't mind that the anomaly level is at a risky, because it's really not. Okay, we're doing really good. We have been doing really good. Please do not mind me losing and raging because I really don't like it. It is very stupid and it makes me really mad. There's an anomaly right here and we're at dangerous, which is really, really annoying and bad at the same time, which we do not like. We don't like it that. And we have to fix the anomalies before they come back to bite us. It's really bad when they do, but we lose all of our progress. We came to 2 a.m. and we're at a risky. We do not want. We want to be at safe. Because when we're at safe, that means good things happen. Well, maybe not the best things, because Boxy is still a thing. So... yeah, I really don't want this getting record dangerous.
Because then it means that I'm just really bad at the game if it comes back to danger. Yes, we're safe! Woo, baby! There's a Boxy here.
Oh my God.
Oh, this is okay. This is getting really... oh God. I forgot to feed Boxy. A part 2 of this. Okay. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell, and turn on notifications, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye! Peace!